is we're going to paint an object and then get inspired based on that object. To get us started, what is a word you think we don't know?
Misogynist.
Misogynist! Thank you!
There's a round maple table, and in the middle of the maple table is a pile of different colored cloths. The maple table has a very, very strong wooden base that comes down into four cloth wooden pieces on the bottom. And in between two of them are a pair of black cotton shoes.
Each cloth is made of a material. The first one is silk. The second one is leather. The third one is cotton.
I mean...
As a woman, I cannot attack you. You can. I need you to attack. I need you to engage. I need you to act. Not to talk. You're past talking. Don't worry, I've made a weapon for you.
I will attack Arnavis. I will take
this
squishy pile of oatmeal, and I will tell him.
Attack, not tell.
Violence is no good, you know. It doesn't go anywhere. It just brings on more trouble all the time. That's right. I know.
The youngest one was always the troubling one.
So, you can wash them. You need a care provider, and I can be the rent provider.
Just like a regular family. I don't know if I want to do that.
We have to, Jolene!
I have my soaps to wash!
Jolene!
I've got to see what happens!
There are more important things than soap!
Not really. This is life for me.
Jolene, no! I don't want to do this. I won't pay the electric bill.
Billy, this is my one pleasure.
We're past pleasure. We need to think of the higher picture.
Oh, Billy, I want to think of the lower picture. I just want to know what the neighbors are doing. But Mary Ann, she's going to marry that beast. That's all I hear.
Jolene, know that I love you when I do this.
Every day I'm over my head.
You know, you're my only friend. And all my other coworkers leave. You stay.
Well, tomorrow we'll learn how to make breadsticks.
It does. I want to do it correctly.
Right. You're good about that. What you said a little bit earlier? Gives me a little energy.
This may be bold, but are you single?
I've been single for 25 years.
That's really specific.
25.3.
That's why you're great for this job. Leave no room for her. Listen.
You noticed a lot about me, and I thought I was just a shadow behind you all these years, and you've been noticing.
I always notice my shadow.
Oh.
It's a part of me. I want to be a part of it.